If they can repair the ship with the passengers is on board, then the passengers will remain on board and continue on with the cruise. However, I'm leaning to believe that there is enough damage to the ship that probably will not take place.